stretches to the sky. Seemed like it was really going to come together, so we were going to cancel the dinner. So in the meantime, when we decided we were going to cancel it, Rich and Carol put together a dinner at the place where they live, and then we put back together a dinner here. And instead of 25 people being fed for that day and just sharing God, they had about almost 70 people got fed yesterday with what they did and what we did. And people were asking them, you know, what church do you go to? And so they know that Carol and Rich have a heart for Christ. So it really was great. It was a blessing all the way around. So with that said, March 31st, we're going to have our Easter extravaganza here. We're going to start it with a pancake breakfast at 8 o'clock in the morning. We're going to have an Easter egg hunt and some games and just have a good time. We still need, even though that tub looks full, we still need wrapped candy that we can put in the plastic eggs that we're going to be putting out. No, we're going to be putting inside because outside it's not going to be too good. We have some prayer requests. You'll notice them on the bulletin here. We need some singers and musicians. We're trying to build up our praise group. So if you can sing or play an instrument, see Fred, because we're just really trying to... Is it Fred or is it Donna?
Either.
Either one.
See anybody. So they're trying to build that up and bring more glory to God through a song. We need people to get involved in some of the different church activities we have. So if you have the heart to volunteer in some of these things, we can really use the heart. If you have some great ideas for activities, we'd like to hear from you too. Easter is coming on April 1st, so it's going to be kind of a dicey day. But we're going to celebrate our Lord and His resurrection, and giving us the opportunity to live forever in heaven. So, friends, neighbors, anybody that you can talk to and bring them in. We're going to have the Easter service here, and we'll just be looking forward to seeing everybody here. And we wanted last week we asked for a calculator, and the calculator was donated, a brand new Canon calculator, so Dan can put his beads away and he doesn't have to use them anymore. So this even has a tape that can print out. And so if Suzanne and Dan make mistakes, they can go back and look at it. So anyway, that's all I've got. Thank you, everybody, for being here.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Look at that. I'm not even on, I don't think. Is the light? There it is. All right. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, it's mean. You never know what the weather's going to be. You know, I thought spring was on its way, and here we get hit with three northeasters in a row. And thank you, Jesus, that doesn't look like the next one's going to hit us. So, you know, we've got 3 weeks, two, is it two?